about 10 years old. I was taking a shortcut home through the forest when a strange wind began to blow. It was such a strange sound, almost like words calling me. Everything was moving so fast. I couldn't move. I couldn't breathe. God had given me a message. A message to deliver.
What was the message?
I must save France from her enemies and bring her back into the hands of God.
Follow me!
She was on her white horse facing the whole English army, and she drove them away.
That's too easy.
We must be absolutely certain that she is not an instrument of the devil.
The girl is crazy.
We are, of course, enormously grateful for your past efforts. But now your task is done.
I want that girl burned.
You are not helping yourself by refusing to submit to our judgment.
You who claim to be my judges. You be careful!
You think that God made the right decision to take an ignorant girl to save the kingdom of France?
Who are you to even think you can know the difference between good and evil?